Good afternoon, everyone. I was at a banquet last night, and a famous actor, producer, director, and author was the keynote speaker. And on the back of his neck, there's a tattoo, and it's John 3:30. John 3:30. And John 3:30 says, "He, Yeshua HaMashiach, must increase, and I must decrease." Amen. See, that's the problem today with the house of God. There's no decreasing, and Yeshua HaMashiach has got no power, no authority. Nobody's getting healed. Nobody's getting delivered. Nobody's getting set free from bondage of sin. And that's the problem. So we must decrease. Is there anybody out there willing to decrease, to get on their knees and try some theology today? Is there somebody willing to give up the plate that you so much enjoy and pass it for a day and not eat and not drink any water? The reason why the house of God is weak is because we're not doing what Jesus, Yeshua HaMashiach, has been asking us to do. And that is to decrease. I am the vine, you are the branches. He who abides in me, and I in him, bears much fruit. For apart from me, you can do nothing. That's why we're ineffective, because we're separate. Are we abiding? Are we yoked up? Are we hooked up with him? Or are we going around in our own strength, thinking that we go to church, I'll take my Bible out of the trunk of my car, and then put it back and just leave it there all week? Is that really how come we're so effective as the house of God, as believers? No. That we need to eat his word every day. We need to digest and chew on it. Meddle with it. Think about it. Ponder it. Meditate on it. Let it become soaking into our hearts, into the spirits of our mind. We need more willingness to yoke up with Yeshua HaMashiach. Are you willing to today? God has given me a special gift, and that is why I am something to say to each one of you. Do not think that you're better than you really are. You must see yourself just as you are. Do you see yourself today just as you are? Are you putting yourself before him? Are you running ahead of him today? Or are you letting him lead you? Are you letting him guide you? Are you letting him mentor you? Are you letting him reign and rule in your heart and have dominion over your life? Is he really master? Is he really master today? That's the question. Stop playing. The days are coming where we're not going to have the time anymore. Time is running short. And Yeshua HaMashiach is going to come back soon. You need to get ready, because we're in the end times. Be prepared. Amen.